जाने में मददगार होगा। धन्यवाद।
माननीय श्री मल्लिकार्जुन खड़गे जी, माननीय एलओपी, your request was brought here. It has been given to the chairman. The chairman has not allowed it.
It is unjustifiable, sir.
I cannot allow it till the honourable chairman allows it. We will commence.
Fair enough.
Though I'm putting it on record. Listen to me. Sanjay ji, aap meri baat sunenge. I am allowing him, though main keh raha hu, main wahi cheez keh raha hu. Sanjay ji, meri baat to sun lijiye. अरे मैं आप जो कह रहे हैं वही मैं कह रहा हूं। आई एम नॉट डिस्प्यूटिंग यू। मैं ये कह रहा हूं कि क्योंकि माननीय चेयरमैन ने अलाउ नहीं किया है, फिर भी फीलिंग दैट देर आर मेंबर्स वुड लाइक टू लिसन टू हिम, आई एम अलाउंग हिम 2 मिनट्स टू स्पीक। प्लीज,
थैंक यू।
ब्रीफ 2 मिनट्स। इट वॉज नॉट अलाउड, यू स्टिल अलाउड।
थैंक यू ऑनरेबल चेयरमैन सर। आई सिंसियरली थैंक द गवर्नमेंट दैट दे हैव टेकन द नेसेसरी स्टेप्स टू रिस्टोर द पावर ऑफ द स्टेट्स बाय ब्रिंगिंग अ सुटेबल अमेंडमेंट। I remember with pride, it was my great grandfather Chhatrapati Shahu Maharaj who gave the first reservations in India in Kolhapur state for SC, ST and OBC for 50% reservation. And it was imbibed by Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar in the constitution. I'll be very to the point, sir, across parties. While I welcome a move of restoring the powers back to the state, the path ahead for granting reservations to Marathas and various communities that are categorized as SCBC is not easy, and it's a very tough path, sir. A few concerns come to my mind. For example, if the state declares the Maratha or any other communities as SCBC, but at the same time the 50% quota is already consumed by the state. It also says in Indira Sahni judgment, you cannot exceed above 50% unless the state has extraordinary situation like for far-flung corners and the remote areas. Sir, I have 2 suggestions if we have to solve this problem. The first is, under exceptional conditions and circumstances, the state shall refer the classification done to the central government to increase the limit to 50% so it can be enjoyed by SCBC class at large across India, sir. My second and very important suggestion, sir, which I'll finish in 10 seconds. As certain states may not have a far-flung and remote areas, that is considered as an extraordinary situation in Indira Sahni judgment to cross 50%, yet some of the population may be left out of the mainstream because of exceptional reasons. The state should be allowed to consider this criteria as extraordinary, sir. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. Maniya Shri Mallikarjun Kharge ji.